Okay, this is two kids right here, and we're testing out the Slap Chop as shown on TV.
My mom got this from my Nana for her birthday.
Yeah. So
first, Keith is going to try out the nuts.
You're gonna love my nuts.
That's my favorite part of the whole
thing. Yeah, it's like funny. It's like, you're gonna love my nuts.
So we put it in the cap, and then we put it on the Slap Chop.
Then you just put on the Slap Chop and you have a big hard slap.
That's not exactly ice cream toppings. Little kid would probably choke on that.
Yeah, let's try it again.
Let's just do it a whole bunch of times.
Slap the heck out of it. Oh god.
Charges you $1 of toppings at the ice cream store.
God. Oh god, there one just fell out of the Slap Chop.
How would a kid eat something that big?
Okay. Now let's try the grapes. Okay, this is gonna make a mess. 1, 2, 3. Oh, a nut fell out.
A nut fell out.
Oh my god, and these aren't even slapped at all. Slap the heck out of them.
Die!
That's terrible. That sucks. Ugh. Oh god, that makes me want to vomit. Ugh. And that is not all. You get the greeny.
No, we still have the cucumbers.
Yeah, the cucumbers. Just do this.
These are cucumbers, and I'm just gonna wash this off.
Dude, look at that mess.
Easy to open.
Yeah. And I guess you just just turn that down.
Oh, I got it.
Pops open like a killed butterfly.
Like a butterfly.
Dude, look at that mess. Look at that mess.
That's scrumptious.
Okay. Cameraman, let's come to the kitchen.
No.
Oh, come on. How do you clean it? Oh, yeah, we can just do that.
Okay, wait.
Hey, ladies.
Okay.